Hopefully you think this painting. Check it out. The doctor is in.
What's up, everybody? Just getting ready here. I'm gonna do like a little tiny little hour session of art and whatnot. Just throw on some music real quick. I just did the bulk of the editing for my newest painting, which I may not have handy at the moment because I'm not quite sure where I put it. Where did I put it? Oh well. So yeah, just gonna work on my this piece here. Probably work on some inking for it. Alright, so that's done. Some music. How you guys doing this morning? Lisa, how you doing? You're up. How did yoga do? Did you do that already? Well, first I wanted to try out a new folding pen. I made a second one. Just because this was the other one I cut that was too small, so I just used a brush instead for the holder or whatever, so it was small enough to put this one I already messed with, so made another one, so I have like a backup. Maybe it'll have a little bit of a different effect. It's a little smaller, so I'm gonna play with that a little bit and just see how that works. Thanks for the like and retweet, Elisa. You don't have to put on a red light. Yoga's soon, about to go. Just wanted to say hi. See you in a bit. Cool. Thanks for stopping in. So I like how this is kind of working. Thanks for refarting this, Elisa. Put on a red light. I still haven't necessarily decided on a theme. But, kind of liking this one right here. Color scheme, I should say. Kind of really like this one. trying to imagine all of these. And the piece for the piece. Best thing to do usually is just pick one. So I think I'm just gonna pick this one. Try it out, see how it works. I can't stand losing. I can't stand losing you. So how you guys doing today? Today is the day of my wife's procedure. So it's a little bit nerve-wracking. I mean, she'll be alright and stuff, but, you know, trying to find out what the doctors say. It's going to be expensive too, so that's a little stressful. Hey, what's up, Colleen? Thanks for stopping in. Everybody else, thanks for stopping in. Hope you're having a good Monday. Hopefully it's starting off on the right foot. So I think maybe I'll cut this out so I can just remember it, because I want to put my sketchbook away. Actually, I think I want to do a little more practice, but I'll do it on a different kind of paper. Only here briefly, getting ready to hop in the car. Cool, thanks for stopping in. To be honest, I'm only here pretty briefly too. I'll only be here for about an hour, less than an hour maybe, or about an hour. At this point, I think it's less than an hour. Can't stand losing, I can't stand losing. Got these guys, that practice paper. This one was on the floor, it'll do. So I want to try to get the effect of one of these two. Since I wrote my note. Yeah, this is just not the right kind of paper to do this on. I didn't get scrap paper prepared like I wanted to. Here's a little bit of scrap. trying to get that jagged edge. Colleen, thanks for the like and the retweet. Okay, you're off. Okay, have a good day. Hope that someone gets my message in a bottle. Yeah. Da, 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 da. Really trying to get this technique down. Ah, see, then I bent the tip. And I bent it again. I wonder if there's like a better way to kind of construct these things. I gotta play around with that some more before I figure out exactly how I'm gonna approach it. Looks much better in black, I think. I agree, I like the black better. Yeah. I know what you mean. But I don't know if black's gonna work. Kind of the way I want to do it. I'm going to take a look at my other color schemes. Maybe I can do it in black. Thanks for the thoughts about that too. I mean, if I go with this other color scheme, which is the typical, like, kung fu poster style theme. Which is like the yellow, the red, and the black. That's how the black one would probably work pretty well. I think these kind of pens, like, you have to, like, probably just keep making them, or because they're so easy to, you know, break and stuff. All right, so where's the black ink? All see, this one's kind of done now. Might have to remake that one. Keep it up. Do do do. What's up, Justin? Thanks for hanging out. Also, I got another pen that I didn't tell you about. Oh, cool. Reheat it again. Maybe that's the way to do it. Thanks for the like and retweet, Justin. Yeah, it looks great. Ball bag? Thank you. Ashley, thanks for the like and the retweet. Really appreciate it. Kung Fury turned out good. Thank you. I agree, I like the black better. Looks much better in black. Lay some red on the dried black. Well, that's kind of an idea I sort of was thinking too, actually, but the reverse. Let's see what that would be like. And then, I guess I can air dry it. Where's my hair dryer? Maybe I'll just dab it. I don't know. The thing is I don't know that the red will show up really on the black. That's why I kind of hesitate to do it that way. And then let's dig up the paper there. So that's probably, I mean, it's still damp, which is why it's digging up the paper. Guess I'll have to just keep doing some more experimentation. I think I'll just get to the inking stage maybe now, because I don't want to mess that other, you know, the painting stage up. Let me get my reference up real quick. Really should have saved this image. Oh, there it is. Got it up. So do. It's a custom pen. Cool. I definitely want to check that out. I'll try to try the laying the red on the dry black and see how that works. Good morning, Gabby. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks for liking this. Go with the black. The red looks like blood. LOL. Oops. How's your day? My day? Or Justin? Madison, thank you for the retweet and the like. Loving the jam, yes. Yeah, police are awesome. Oh my god. I was just thinking of putting on some police. Now you don't have to. Thanks for the retweet, Gabby. I really should lighten up these lines first. Trusty eraser. Time check's good. Got plenty of time to do some drawing, some inking. If you wonder what I'm using a kneaded eraser. It's kind of cool because once you use it and it gets a little black from the stuff, you just kind of do this and you can mold it in whatever shape you want. And the stuff goes away and it cleans up itself, sort of. I don't know where the stuff goes. Probably goes on your fingers, who knows. And then I roll it on this. It's just kind of a good way to keep your pencils, but keep them super light. Then erase some of the excess pencils that are just not needed at all. And then start to ink. Want to say to you. I wonder if I should have went in with the brush first. Get all the darks in there. Da da da. Do do do. Wow, you guys are really commenting. In my day's all right. I'm getting ready to do go to the doctor with my wife. She's having a procedure. So, you know, hoping that goes well. Everything she does is magic. I'm in for some creative stuff today. The weather's perfect for inspiration. Awesome. Hopefully this helps. You're welcome. I'm always happy to retweet and share art and people's talent. Art is best when it's shared. Cool. Thank you. Great technique. Thank you. I'm getting ready to paint a shelf black and paint some white trees on it. Cool. I got some furniture type stuff I gotta get done too at some point. Oh, you use a calligraphy pen? Today I do. For inking? Sometimes, yeah. Dude, yeah. Likes and retweets, thank you. I was thinking about it, a little nervous. Might do some wine bottle decor to it. That's cool, awesome. Marsh, have you ever worked as an illustrator at an agency? Nope. I have done very little professional work, mostly just because I haven't really pursued it or wanted to so much. Haha, I was nervous too, but I just jumped in. You'll be awesome, and if you're an artist, you'll be great. You'll do great. Good luck to your wife. Thank you. Sending love and good vibes to your wife. Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. Gotta go. Great chilled stream. Hope doc goes well for you and for your wife. Thank you. I likely will stream. Got to go get a few more supplies. Cool. Wine bottle decor. Cool. Do it. Oh, okay, I understand. Yeah, man. I mean, it's the thing is I know a lot of illustrators and people who work kind of professionally as freelance illustrators and things like that, and for the most part, all I hear is horror stories. So I'm kind of glad I've heard those horror stories, because it makes me not want to get into something that I'm going to maybe hate doing, you know? So I kind of focus on my own thing. And hope I can make this take off, you know what I mean? Plus, I've noticed something about myself, which I'm getting better at, so that might change, but I have a hard time sometimes working for other people. when it comes to art. Like, I just have a hard time staying motivated. I kind of have to work on my own projects. And it's not because I haven't tried. I have tried, and I hate disappointing people, so I'm kind of electing not to, you know? At least not until I start getting better at this kind of thing, which might just happen. I mean, just through doing this stuff, I'm kind of learning how to do art for people when I take suggestions. Hey!
It's, 9:44. Be right back, guys.
Sorry about that, guys. I might have to get going a little bit early. Let's see what time it is. Still got a little bit of time. Thanks for sticking in. Hope you guys are having a good Monday. Yeah, I have to learn to say no. It's kind of important to do that, and like you said, and it's definitely something that I've struggled with. It's gonna be crazy when we get on the leaderboard. It's gonna be awesome if that happens. That'd be sweet. I think I got to all your comments. If not, I'll check out the Twitter feed. Actually, turn this music down. So I want to make sure I can hear my wife if she's calling me or something. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, anybody, if you like what you're seeing and stuff, you want to see more, feel free to hit that follow button right up there. And like and retweet, that's always helpful. Like Justin was talking, helps us get to the leaderboard, which helps us get more views. And really the biggest thing that's hard for artists to kind of get to a point where they're actually making money with stuff like this is being in obscurity, you know. It's just hard to get the word out. So things like being on a leaderboard help, you know, get the word out and stuff. So it's definitely helpful. Doop doo 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 doo. Drawn fingernails. Usually I'm a little more talkative, guys. Sorry. It's just that kind of morning. Quiet type of morning. I'm not going to mess with the face because I want to do that when I have more time to kind of relax and get it done right. Can't stand losing you. I do art. Yeah, there's different modes, you know. And I respect. I just wanted to make this into. So, I mean, fun as well. I mean, I can't tell you how doing this stuff. And that's me. I want to do it, you know. I think it's really. You know, there's do it just more. It's really cool too. Pieces of art come up. Start like and or blacks, their folds. Do that. where I put all these full. So, all this doesn't have to be like us to kind of suggest that it. Ooh, coffee. That's me. I'm sitting here. And even here in the hand with the tighter. All and to get to your other comment here about pen, the probably and traditionally in comic. So yeah, drawing. Absolutely. That and brush. Really appreciate all the love for day today, hopefully. Certainly praying that a lot of issues with physical stuff, and it's been rough. Go through, and she feels to do a lot of stuff. Just trying to be there. Sorry, I'm on camera again here. Happens to us. This brush, Pentel pocket brush, that's definitely a favorite amongst the but it's really, it's super thick, but it's so on it, and it can bend, but need to do it and not but need a lot of practice. To the comics, definitely a comment on anything. Normally comments, but I mean, I just wanna get a little work done. Hope that's thanks for hanging out with me. Absolutely, thanks for all. And honestly, when I'm not, you guys get the benefit in more of the action. Excuse. We'll stream later. We'll see. They will. Us. Just doing my ad. And pushing forward. That's one is like a special career goal, and I'm having a hard time just emotion. To have that and just be like, well, this is a way that I'm make progress in any doing something, to, you know, push forward, and I'm not stagnant, you know. Like, world is or like, it's like, well, let me in my own way, you know, make progress with my. It's like a way you can do. Everything. These folds and get up. You could go crazy trying to that you see in a particular. Did that when I was sketch. So stage stuff. So if I'm just kind of making it up, can make it look. Time is. Gala. Sorry guys, retweeted, but thank you. It helps. I'll get to some and everybody else. Today and peace up. We'll see. Here. far. You guys have a great month. Have some more. Peace out.